What's up, you guys? It's your boy Heavy Hitter Fisher here. Doing a little solo dolo today. My boy Christian can't make it. It's like 83, 85 degrees. The water should still be warm. You know, got my fishing pole in the bag, got my energy drink. Just about to hit up a Chevron so I can get some bait. Gonna do some sardines and anchovy again. Probably gonna hit up the deep water channel right now. Not too sure which part of the deep water channel. It all kind of just depends. If someone's at the spot already, it's kind of a first come, first serve kind of a deal. I don't know if you guys can see these plants with the motherfucking thorns on them. Kill it. Those things suck. Oh well. Ah, fuck. Alright. Made it. Whew. Still on low tide right now. But we'll get her done. Rocking that Twin Fierce 2, 6000 series. We got some sinkers, some 5 ounce, some 6 ounce torpedoes, and pyramids. The water's moving, so I might go with the pyramid. Oh, got a string, a new line. Damn. Got a size 5 gamakatsu hook right here. I'm gonna do just a traditional snail knot. The reason why I only do 5 wraps on this setup is because this is a 50 pound mono. If I had 30, I'd probably do like 8. But this has been working for me just fine. I like doing a cross pattern when it's still somewhat frozen. Once it starts getting mushy, I do like a cross, crisscross, up, down, left, right, kind of a threading. But as of right now, it's still somewhat frozen, so I don't need that much string going on. All right, just like that. Take it. Take it.
Whatever it is, it's a no skunk.
Ooh. Oh, Blake Minnow.
No, striped bass. Bring it in. Bring it in. Bring that motherfucker in.
Oh, shit.
I believe that is a keeper.
16 inches. Shit. Yeah. Damn, it's brick. Oof. Nice.
It's 18 inches.
You know what? Yeah. You sure let me document it first.
On the dock. Here's one. 18 and a half.
Oh shit. Okay. Cool.
Keeper!
Hey! That was nice. That was nice. Choo! I can't do it. My voice is fucked. Didn't set the fucking drag like a fucking retard. Oh wait, maybe I got something. Maybe. Oh, a little catfish. There you go.
Getting a little striper. But it isn't 18 inches.
That's 19 inches right there. Keeper in my eyes. Look at my eyes.
That bait's reusable.
Bitch.
Good. My pole's giving me a break.